Okay, back. Alright. We're leaving this godforsaken shithole of a place. Because, goddamn. Actually, companion quests. Ugh. I miss our rogue. He was our big damage dealer. Maybe I should have played a rogue. Okay. What are the only things that are time limited? That one. Everything else is... So I want to go back to the camp. That's an interesting question. If an angel can fall, does a demon, can a demon ascend? I assume so. He's not in the camp. Go to the matron first. Yes. It was a good fighter, but a terrible knight, and only a worthless paladin. Okay. Barrier exit. actually. We should do them. Weapon finesse. Evocation. I don't like you, so we'll bring you in. Just because our rogue isn't with us. He fled. Stupid tiefling. Don't know where he is. Don't know what's happened to him. It's all a disappointment. All a disappointment. Okay. What entails this? Come on. Ooh. Let's do this. You can shoot, so you get shot. Shot. There's another one in the corner, okay. Afflicted with. Nice shot. I don't worry about that for now. It hits. Eliminate those. Thank you.
Nice.
Okay. Rangers and champions. Ooh. What are you? Mounted scouts. Let's do that. We'll leave you guys there, and then we got one shield bearer guy. That's so much power there. Well, if I hit save, switch over to this. Let's give these, see how these guys fare. Because we've got our main save, which is our fail save essentially. We'll see how this fight goes without a general. Okay, so what do we do? Because we need to go defeat the final outpost before Dresden with our military. I only have a 3 slot. I think once we have Dresden, then that's where the main bulk of the game begins, essentially. I'm assuming. So, I just want to see his experience level. To be able to do that. Well, we've got a save point, so we can attempt it. No shame in not trying. If I go first and we get to lay our traps. Ah! Oh no! No, no, no! Holy shit. I need to increase our numbers. Okay, so Fire Guard. We rest. We get him back.
Sometime.
Are you?
Okay. What's that? Okay, and then yes. I do wonder. Okay, so if we save here. Then we rest. Okay. Keep going. We rest again. Random encounter.
This was simple enough.
The inheritor, guide my blade.
Sometimes.
Done. Attack. Aim carefully.
The mongrel did it. You've crossed the wrong mongrel. You won't survive
me. I'm rather proud of this one.
I've done as requested. Retreat is not an option. Kneel before me.
To the fray!
Hey!
hands.
Endure this! Be gone, fiend!
Order of the God Claw. I just have to look. I have to know.
This one's mine.
The light take you!
A solid plan.
Make every strike count. Fall.
Press the attack.
The inheritor, guide my blade.
Okay.
Attack!
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Oh. You can get. What's his alignment? You are lawful evil. Okay. Plus two. The first centering around will land a chaotic alignment. Land on a creature with any chaotic. Okay. You are lawful. Shields. We don't really care. Full plate. Get the constitution. Well, actually, you're the mainstay of the group. Some positive channeling stuff. Give our mainstays always the items. Go off and finish the sleep. Okay. I was. Now we're gonna leave the zone, which is closest up here. And we're gonna end the episode. Yay! Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, it's gone small. Then, cash party came out today. I'll see you guys for the next one. Till then, bye bye.